words have meaning, and they have the power to inspire and motivate. And the first category of words are kind of what's called the seductive. And the funny thing is, these words have the power to seduce and kind of get people excited. And some of them are going to seem very innocent.
I know.
Okay. The one that's obvious, free. Everybody connects with free.
Is that still, mm-hmm. I mean, isn't free sort of kind of overused at this point? Or
it is, but it's still kind of, if the rest of the supporting context around the word free makes the offer sound interesting enough, mm-hmm. free still works.
Okay. New.
People mm-hmm. love things that are fresh and shiny. As entrepreneurs, we've got that. The next thing is always better than what we've got now. So yeah. New really works. The one that I just, and I've seen this in a number of different studies, because, and I'll give you the example. This side goes back way back to my marketing class. You had people online to use a copier.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, someone would run up and go, you know, can I cut the line? And then they'd say, because I'm running late for a meeting, because I just need a few copies. And what they found was, even if you went up to someone and said, everybody in line is waiting for copies now, everybody in line, can I cut the line because I need to make copies? They still let you cut in front of them.
It doesn't really matter what's coming after the because.
No, yeah. It just, it absolutely blew my mind.